Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to change the color palette on Samsung Galaxy A14 5G. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Here you can see color palette. Tap on it. Make sure to toggle on color palette to apply color icon. Now select the wallpaper color or a basic color. Select the color. Here we select this. Tap on apply. Now swipe down the notification panel. You can see change the notification panel icon or brightness icon. Choose the color palette you want to set from wallpaper colors or basic colors. Here we select this. Tap on apply. Now again swipe down notification panel. You can see change the color palette icon. You can also apply this color to app to go on it. Apply palette to app icon. Tap on apply. Now open the app drawer. You can see change the app color also. If you don't want to change app color, just toggle off the apply palette to app icons. Tap on apply. Now you can see remove the color from the app icon. It's quite easy to change the color palette on your Samsung Galaxy A14. That's it. If you like it, share it.